everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have another
mystery box.
We went to Target hoping to find the new Stranger Things Applejack My Little Pony because it's just so weird and it's My Little Pony, two of our favorite things. But we came out empty-handed pony-wise, but we did find another mystery box. We can't resist a mystery box, and Target seems to know it.
Yes.
Because this is different than the ones we opened in the past.
Right. This one has 15 awesome surprises with over a $50 original value, so they say.
Target sells this for $15.99, so we're going to see, number one, if there's 15 items in here. Mm-hmm. Number two, if it really was worth $15.99 or $50 original retail. We'll see. But before we open it up, because I know you guys are dying to see what's in the mystery box, but before we do that, we gotta make sure, you know, everybody's subscribed to the channel. You know, make sure they're in the
Bin Squad.
And you don't have to do it right now. Maybe wait till the end of the video. But if you really like this video, it would mean a lot if you
gave it a big thumbs up.
Okay, Ben. How we're gonna handle this, I'm gonna open the box. Keep it right here.
Mm-hmm.
You reach over, pull out one thing, and then when you're done, I'll open up one thing. Okay, ready for this?
Ready.
They only had two of these left. One of them had been like crunched open, so I didn't know if somebody had may have stolen stuff from it, so I didn't want to get two of them.
Oh my God. This says this package is guaranteed to have 15 or more items.
Or more, no less than 15.
Yeah.
I hope it's not like crazy looms or.
We've had that plenty of times.
Okay. Oh yeah, the one that I was looking at was not stuffed to the top. Look, this is like right up to the top. The one that was kind of like someone had squished down the corner here.
Oh, and like squished
Yeah, I think some stuff was stolen. So I'm glad I didn't buy it. Okay, Ben, reach in there. What is the first item?
We have a Powerpuff Girls Light Up Dangler.
Oh,
now,
nice.
Now, I know we have gotten one of these in one of these types of mystery boxes before. I don't remember who we got, but I'm sure Teagan has stolen it by now. So let's see who we have in here. You can get, obviously, Buttercup, Blossom, or Bobbles, and there's two poses of each. And we have Buttercup.
At the end of the video, we'll have to line up everything we get.
Yes.
On a shelf.
And, oh, it doesn't work very good, but she lights up green, but it's a little tricky. But there she is.
We've opened up a bunch of these, not just Powerpuff Girls.
Yes.
I think we got a Nickelodeon one. And
just danglers in general.
So next out of the box, we got a slap bait bracelet. Oh, it's Paw Patrol.
Oh.
So let's see what we have here.
That's Rocky, by the way.
Oh yeah, look at me. There's Rocky right on the side. Okay, Ben, pull out the next item.
We have another one. We have Zuma. We have his slap band. We could be matchy. Cool. Oh, fail. Ta-da.
Now, I see something pony related peeking out. We have a Series 2 dog tag.
Oh, wow. That is old.
That's old school.
Old.
So let's see who we have. Oh, yeah. Daring Do. Been so long since we opened these, I can't remember what danglers, what
and dog I don't tags even know where they all are because they are in so many different locations.
Well,
most of them I know are hanging right there, but
we have changed locations a couple of times.
Yes.
I don't think I've seen this one before because look, that's pretty neat. The cover of the Daring Do book is on the back side of the dog tag. And but that's not all. Let's see what I got for a sticker. Oh, we got a Moon Dancer trading card and this Applejack decal. Nice.
Cool. Alrighty. And next up,
we got a Steamboat Willie dome.
Yeah, neat. So we only have a couple of these. So we'll see if we have one, like if this is a new one.
I remember we kept getting the goat.
Yeah, we have, I think it was like, what, the soap one and the goat, I think are the ones we have.
They're on the top shelf in the other room. We'll have to go and see what we have.
We'll have to go see. Okay. Big moment.
What one did we get?
Big moment. We got
The parrot.
Here, I don't think we have this one.
I don't know. Let me go check.
Okay. I don't think we have this one.
So I just checked, we do not have the parrot. We had three different Mickeys, we had a mini, and we had the goat. So I think that must be everybody except for Pete, right? Oh, there's another mini, mini with fiddle. Mm. So we still need mini with fiddle and Peg Leg Pete and the chaser Mickey. So that's pretty sweet.
Yeah, that's not bad, actually.
Yeah, that's like $5 by itself.
Yeah.
So speaking of light up danglers, we have another Nickelodeon one.
Oh.
So let's see. Okay, who did we get? Oh, I got this guy.
Someone you don't know? Grr.
No, that's not Grr.
Oh, Ickis.
So what's the trick? Oh, there he goes. I was like, what's the trick to light him up? There we go. So I got a monster. I know the show he was from was Real Monsters, but I couldn't think of his name. I haven't seen that show in a million years.
Right, and next up we have a Jurassic World light up dangler.
Bullseye Toys loves their light up danglers.
Yes, they do. So we have a Triceratops. I think we have this one, actually. This one looks very familiar to me.
So it still looks like there's a bunch of stuff in that box. So we're up to 8 things, right? We've each pulled out 4. 1, 2, 3. No, I've only pulled out 3 things.
Yeah.
You pulled out 4.
Yeah. Okay, I got to go first.
Next, what is this? Magnet cards for Num Num Series 1 and Series 2, and they're scented.
Ooh.
Have we opened some of these before?
I don't know.
I know
we've seen them.
And I know we've opened some magnet cards before, like Animal Jam.
Yep.
So, Ben, I hope you're keeping track at the bottom of the screen of how many things you pulled out of this box. Ooh, and some new magnets for the refrigerator. We got like a little poster in here. Taste buds. Nice, okay. We got a sticker. We got one. I got BFF. That's when you pop out.
I know, I didn't know if they smell.
And I also have Very Good.
I don't smell anything.
I think it's the sticker that smells.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that one smells. Those ones, the magnets do not smell.
Okay, so now we're at 8 blind bags pulled out of here. Let's see what else we have.
Okay, oh, we have another dog tag. This is Series 2 as well. Let's see who we have in here. We have a Lyra and Bon Bon card, a rarity decal, and we have this dog tag, which is a free yourself from your cutie mark. So, you know what that means.
Yeah, that was back when Starlight Glimmer was bad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what do I have? Another dog tag.
Oh.
So this is another Series 2 MLB dog tag. I got Tree Hugger for the card. I got Discord for the decal. And who is this, Lord T-Rex? Yep.
Is it T-Rex or Tyrek? I think we go through this every time.
I think I'm saying it right.
Okay.
Leave a comment below saying John is right. If I said his name right. Nice. So another dog tag.
Ooh, I have an Animal Jam Adopt a Pet Clip Plushie. Ooh, look at all the ones you can collect. They're adorable.
I don't think I've seen these before. I'm sure they've been out for a while, but I've never seen a plushie one.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
It's like a little Tsum Tsum almost.
This is Squishy Buddy, and it says, did you know there are over 20 species of hamsters?
I didn't know that.
And I have my code.
It's been a long time since you played Animal Jam.
Yes.
Okay, so next up. Oh, a Flip-A-Zoo.
Oh.
Series 1, so we may already have these guys.
Yeah, probably we do.
Oh, we got 2 of them in this bag. I got, it's the lion. And the dragon.
Mm-hmm.
And this one, I got the purple elephant.
I don't think we have these two.
And the unicorn.
We have the unicorn, but I don't recognize the purple elephant. Interesting.
And did I get a sticker or something? Oh yeah, I got some stickers in there too.
Nice. Oh, I got
Jojo-bo.
Some Jojo-bos. This is the, one for you, one for your BFF thing. So we have a blue bow and a red bow. I don't wear bows in my hair, but.
We're getting down to the bottom. Oh, I got a Frozen. Oh, We are really digging back into the blind bag vault here. These are those Zuru frozen capsule toys. I remember at one point we had to figure out what the codes meant and everything.
Yeah, that was way long time ago though.
So I'm sure we have a full set of these kicking around someplace. Yeah. So let's see who we got. And I got Sven.
He's so cute.
And there's no peg or anything. You just put him on the little snowflake.
There's a peg for like Elsa and Anna, but not for Sven because he can stand up perfectly fine.
Okay, who's next? I've already lost count of how many we've pulled out of here.
And we have an LOL Surprise Collector Cards, Series 1, 2, and Lil Sisters.
Are those the magnet ones?
12 collector cards and 2 surprises inside.
I guess not. I guess
there are 99 cards to collect.
Well, I guess we're not the magnet ones. Got a really nice variety in here.
Oh, how cute. Look at how they're wrapped up in there. That's adorable. It's just like the accessories. Oh my gosh, look at all of these cards. Wow. We have her. We actually probably have a couple of those, but that was the one that stood out. And what's in here?
Only one more thing left in the box, by the way.
We have a standee of Lil Jitterbug. Retro is rad. And we have Queen of the Rink Ice Skater foil card.
And the last thing out of the mystery box is a Minions movie collectible dog tag and sticker. And I'm sure we've opened up some of these in the past too. So we got the overconfident Minion sticker. Got the checklist. And we got, oh, this is cool. We got King Bob. And the backside says, it's good to be king. See if we can get a better look at that. There it is. Nice. So did we get 15 things out of here?
So we got 16 items.
Oh, so we got one extra.
Mm-hmm. Which worked out well for us because I would have been able to open up one extra if we had an odd number.
So hopefully we counted that right. So it averaged out to $1 a blind bag. So overall, yeah. I wouldn't say there were any like duds in there. Maybe the JoJo bows, but.
Yeah, only for us.
Yeah.
You know.
It was nice to get 3 pony dog tags, but yeah. I'm not 100% sure if we have or not.
I don't think we have this one, and I don't think we have that Daring Do one. We may have the Lord Tyrek one.
And we got a Steamboat Willie figure we didn't get, yes. So we were hoping to get a full set of those. So another fun mystery box from Target. We cannot resist those.
No, we can't.
Target, or whoever supplies Target with mystery boxes, all you have to do is change the graphics on the front of the box. And if we see it, we'll probably end up opening it here on our channel.
Right.
So this is another mystery box that gets the Bin's Toy Bin.
Seal of approval.
We hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.